Hello, today I'm here with a new video and today I'm here with first impression and I have a few palettes that I haven't tried here at home, so I asked my boyfriend which one do you think I should do today, and I know he would pick this, and he did. It's the Smoke Session from Melt. I have said that I don't want this palette, but then I was at Jessica and I saw this in real life and I was like, that looks amazing. But then, like, the whole smoke theme, I straight up hated. And I was like, okay, I'm not going to buy it because of the theme of the palette. But when I've seen it, I swatched it a little bit at Jessica's, I think at least. I was like, okay, I think I want it. I think I can look past this. And it was on sale on Beauty Bay and I was like, okay, I'm doing this. So, if you didn't know, it's 8 shades. And it looks like this. I, like, love these colors. And also these. But mainly these. And it looks just amazing. So, I am actually thinking today to do 2 different eyes. And use all the shades. So, all these on one eye and all these on the other eye. I think, at least. It's just that I think these are going to be pretty dark in my crease, but I will do it. So I will use all the shades. So I will scooch a little bit further, closer, and then we get started. So I actually think I will start with one eye and do one eye at a time. It's easier to keep track of the brushes. And I think I will do like this. So these goes on this eye and these 4 goes on that eye. So I will start with this and I will take this Sour Diesel in my crease. And see how this looks. It looks really dark in the pan. So I hope it works. Okay, this is pretty dark, but I like the shade and it is really easy to blend out. I have the Vida and Muerte palette. I don't know, I always say like Muerte, from Melt, and I really like them. It was the first thing I tried. No, I have 2 stacks, but they were the first palette from Melt, and yeah, I really like them. And then I thought maybe I'm going to like this, and I like this shade. I don't think it's too dark. It feels like it was a long time ago since I did 2 different eyes. I really like to do that. Sometimes I think it can look pretty cool, and sometimes it's like a total fail. But yeah, I have to try. So these will be pretty like simple looks, just because I want to use all the shades. So I will start with, I think I will take this and this on my lid and then this on my inner corner and down on my lower lash, I think at least. So I will take Black Widow, see how this picks up on the brush. It is like all over the palette, okay. We'll see. Maybe this isn't the best brush. Maybe a little bit. I take a smaller denser brush from Linda Hallberg. And okay, this shade like fall apart. But it gets stuck on the eyes at least. Okay, what is this for kind of formula? It just crumbles up. I don't know if you can see all the fallouts I have. And in the palette as well. I want to see if I can show you. So here when I Tina, did you work better now?
Just because I wanted to show. Yeah, it did. It's still pretty flaky, but... it works.
But I'm glad I didn't do my base. And I have heard so many mixed reviews on this palette. But yeah. Okay, now I'm going in with this one and take on the rest of my lid and we will see. This isn't the same. This is more like a normal
shimmer. Oh my, do you see? It's like gold. What is this? Okay, this shade I really, really like. It was not the same as the other one at all. This was like so smooth.
The other ones just crumbles.
Okay, if you have this palette, does your Black Widow crumbles as well? Because this crumbles like hell. But the other shade, amazing.
Okay, it doesn't even look like I have two
different shades on my lid.
It looks like the same shade all over my lid. Now I think I took it too far up. I go in with the crease color a little bit. I don't actually know what I think. I really like... I think now you can see how different these look in the pan. If you look at this, it feels like... I think you can see it's like a dip, but on this, nothing. It looks like a normal shade. I wonder how Gravity OG is. Okay, I think you can see the difference on my finger. This is like crumbly and these two are smooth. Okay, so I will prime the other eye and we're going to the other shades. Okay, so I will just do the same. So on the other eye, I will take this on in my crease. This in my crease, these two on my lid, and this one on my inner corner. And I hope these are more like... not like the shimmer I have out here. Okay, so we'll see how dark Space Queen is. And I... okay, this... I thought this was going to be a little bit more green. I guess that all of these names are like... different kind of weed. If you didn't know, in Sweden it is illegal to smoke weed. And this was also easy to blend out. It was a little bit like, I thought it was going to be a little bit more green. I think it looks pretty green on the camera, but in real life I think it looks kind of gray. I don't know. So I will take a small brush this time as well. I take the same brush and I start with Mean Green. And this feels not like Black Widow. So okay, this felt creamy with the brush and... yes. This one I really like. And easy as that, and then I'm going to go in with Sweet Tooth. And if you wonder about my bandage, I played with Elsa and she put her claw in my finger.
hurt it like hell. Okay, this also feels smooth. And such a nice shade.
Okay, I really, really, really like so far these two shades, and these two, and the matte was good as well. I don't like this at all. So, okay. Okay, I don't know, because I like these two. I haven't even touched this. I have touched it but not used it, but really like this and these. So okay, I will take away the fallouts, fix my base, and then I'll come back and we do something to the under eyes. I think I will take the matte shade and then take the two out on the corner. So this one and this one in my inner corner. Maybe I should switch it up. We will see. So I will fix my base and then come back. Okay, so face is on and I'm going to do the under eyes. So I will take these two mattes and just have them under my eyes. I don't know, not the whole way, but kind of the whole way. Okay, so like this, and then I actually think I want to switch. Yes, so I will take this Gravity OG on this eye and Blue Dream on this eye. And I will spray this, I think. Okay, so I don't know what I think. I think this eye looks better than the other one, but maybe kind of cool look. So I will put on some mascara, some thing in my waterline, and also a lippy, and then I'll come back and give you my first impression with the smoke session. So I'm back on this eye. I took Sulu from ColourPop, and on this eye I took Dirty Talk from ColourPop, and on my lips I have Unicorn Blood from Jeffree Star. And do I set a little bit far to the side? So this is my first impression look with the smoke session from Melt, and I really like this eye. I like this as well, but I think this is my favorite eye. So I have used all the shades, and should I take it shade by shade? This one, good. A good shade. These, okay, maybe. Or should I start with the matte? I can start with the matte. The two matte shades in the middle are good. I have nothing to complain about. They were easy to blend out, and I think they work to have in the crease, even though I am pretty pale. I think they work super good. I like this the most, just because it's like more my colors, my favorite colors. And now I got something in my eye. And if we take these first, I like these two first shades. They were really good and like liquidy and so, so good. This one, so crumbly. I don't think it's that much difference on this eye, like from out here to in here. So not my favorite at all. I don't get why isn't this the same as these two? I have no idea. This green was so good. I really like it on my outer part.
this was also good. This one was also a little bit more like crumbly like this one, but not in any way the same. So it is, yeah, it's 8 shades and 2 of them or 1 of them isn't good. I don't like it at all, like this first impression. And 1 is okay. It's not my favorite, but it was better than the other worst. It was not worst. And the other shades are good. So yeah, I like this. My first impression is good. I think maybe it's not, I know it's not for everybody. I don't like the front of it, but the shades are so cool. Like, grungy. Yeah, I would wish that it was like one more matte maybe. But I don't know. I like it. And one thing I really like about Melt, I really like how they put the shadows. It looks like it's so pleasing to look at. And yeah, and I think the size is good on this. It's, yeah, I like it. And most of the shades were really easy to work with. So yeah, that was all for my first impression. I really hoped you liked this. And if you have this palette, please let me know if your Black Widow is as crumbly as mine. Or is it my shadow that is a little bit wonky? But yeah, I really hoped you liked this video. And if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do so you don't miss any of my videos. And I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye!